wanted to show everyone what the Mind, Body, and Creative Spirit Day Retreat will be like. This is on October 27th at Mays Lake Peabody Estate. Kim, our yoga instructor, will instruct us in the morning of yoga, and then what we'll do is we'll move to a creative project. She's going to help us open up our creativity, and we'll move to a creative project, and then we'll end the day with guided meditation. So in the creative process, I thought I'd give you a little heads up here and show you what we'll be making. It's called a mini accordion book. I have one here and I have another sample here. Everyone will receive a little bag to put their book in when they finished. I have this one here and I'm gonna untie the bow. All right, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to open it up, and you can open it like a regular book here and turn the pages. There are watercolor, gesso on there, imagery from magazines, some quotes that I have, some stamping and splattering, and then some stitching. And here what I'll do is I'll open it up the whole way so that you can see it. These can be really fun things to do and make for, say, a birthday, or if you want to document and tell a little story, you can get little photos or use little magazine pages and glue those in there. So this is going to be a combination of book arts, collage, little watercolor, kind of freeing up the creative spirit, working with color, and then we'll do a cover and create the cover. Ribbon will be provided, and then what you can do is we'll assemble this together and use this to tie the ribbon around. Okay. And then you can store it, you can leave it like that, but then you also, like I said before, you'll be provided with a small little pouch here to put that in and to savor that. Again, there'll be a handout that everybody will receive here on the project, step by step. And like I said, it's going to be a whole day retreat, mind, body, and creativity. Kim, again, will start us off with a little yoga in the morning, and then we'll start our project, have lunch, and then we'll come back to our project, and then we'll end with a little guided meditation with little breaks in between just to kind of, you know, do some mindful thoughts to prepare us for our project. So look forward to seeing you. This will be an exciting new venture that we're combining together, Kim and I. Alrighty. See you soon.
Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing.